We're back with another Red Legends video. Just make sure everything is up and running. Some laps.
Look, we aren't getting near Raven West, it just doesn't feel possible. Let's just give it one more go and see how close you can get. From our telemetry, he's making up time on the straight, like he's carrying more horsepower than he's allowed.
Nate's pace is untouchable. Not denying his talent, but getting close shouldn't be this hard.
Gets out in front, then it's game over. You can't catch him.
I'm fast. 22 is fast. We should be able to catch Nate, but I can't see where we can push harder.
Keep pushing. Try and find at least a second.
It's almost as if he's got another gear, one we don't have. I can't explain it.
Artemy wants to dispute this with the officials, but that isn't what we do. And they are the champions. I expect them to be fast. We can find the way, though.
Oops.
Lara has a slower time, more in line with what I'd expect. Still fast, but achievable. His cornering looks like he's on a rail. Not losing traction and turning in at speed I'd expect would cause oversteer.
$1,000 in gas is crazy.
It's Seneca number 22 coming in third place tonight.
Both Seneca cars reach the podium. Another great day for the team.
McCain wins it, but wow, did Seneca give him a run for his money.
Could they do a recap?
What do you think about Seneca's current form?
In a word? Unprecedented.
Incredible.
Bitch.
You ask me again, you see what happens.
It's not just that they've worked their way into the upper midfield on such a small budget. It's that they're finally doing it with both drivers.
right
I'm
now.
I'm sorry. This I didn't moment, call her that. She just hating for no reason.
This is the best we've ever been. When you succeed, people want more. So it's time for us to deliver.
We're going live to Raven West driver Nathan McCain. How are you feeling about this race, and are you worried about the new double threat of Seneca and Foltz?
Actually, we need Raven West driver, thank you. Look, I'm not worried about any of these other teams. New, old, whatever. I'm just out here racing for my fans. Because without them...
Sorry, I had to walk that off.
Well, good luck, Nathan. And judging by the amount of Raven West shirts in the crowd,
see, if I know it's just gonna be those three laps. I would have just did that the last time I streamed. Which reminds me, sorry for the name. What the freak? I didn't have internet for like a week and a half. So I was able to stream last Monday. Well, I took that time to just relax a bit. But it was a tire? Oh my god. People losing tires. People blowing their engine off the start.
They dropped it to seventh.
seconds? Get it this time. We're going live to Raven West. I understand what I gotta do. How are you
feeling about— Good luck, Tony G.
Raven West seem rattled regardless of what they say in England. Great hard. Scared of a king.
Defensive driving? Okay. Alright. Heard you. I suck. Thank you. dude is doing? Oh, hi. My own teammate? Bro.
Thank you.
gotta be at him by a certain point, or I'm gonna catch up.
Good luck, 22.
Raven with team rattled, regardless of what they say in England. Great part, scared of a cane.
Frustrating.
We're going live to Raven West Drive.
Because I keep getting smacked off the first corner.
Raven with team rattled, regardless of what they say in England. Great pod, scared of a king.
Thank you.
to Raven West Drive.
Good luck, Tony T.
Raven West seem rattled, regardless of what they say in Italy. Great pod. Scare them again.
Sorry to disgrace.
Lee! Sheesh! Oh my god, I looked out! God, I lucked out. Chris. Don't lay hands out like that. I did not care. No regrets. No regrets.
Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times.
What the hell? Bro, move! Y'all suck! I was distracted. That's my fault.
Okay, keep the pressure on Raven West. We can get close to them.
Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. You might not catch them. Concentrate on the car ahead.
Bro, y'all don't have to break that. Did I miss that? Oops, wrong. Fucking button. Okay. I'm so hungry, and I'm racing like I'm hungry. garbage. I'm gonna eat next time.
Okay, keep the pressure on Raven West. We can get close to them.
Stop breaking. Goodness gracious, man. I need to hit that boost, man. First thing, you know what I'm saying? First lap, gotta hit the boost, man. It's gonna be the last race, that's for sure. I'm too hungry to focus. No!
If they're gunning for you now.
Bro, move. So sloppy, oh my god. they can hold that. I'm done for the stream. I'm about to go eat. Goodness. Boy, I hate being in the pack.
Last season, Volts were shut out of the Pro League entirely. Now they've made it to the pros, they are becoming a real threat.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What is his problem? Maybe we'll be the ones to take down Ravenwest.
Do you think a team like Seneca stands a chance with Nathan McCain out there?
Maybe if they had two Yumi Tanakas. Teams today need to be firing on both cylinders if they want to stand a chance. But if this newbie does good, then bring it on, baby. That's why we're here.
Seneca's goal this year was to beat Volts. But now they're doing as well as they are, they've got to be asking themselves whether they should shoot higher. And in the grid, nobody is higher than Ravenwest.
Yeah, I. Save this for next week. Maybe I might double stream later in the week. Kind of depends on how my week goes. But more than likely, I'll see you guys next Monday. If I end up streaming this weekend, I'll make a post on my YouTube channel. So, without further ado, take it easy, and I'll see you guys on the next stream.